I've been on Delta Airlines 20 years. Worked on it from the first day I walked in the door. And in my opinion, it's one of the prettiest airplanes in the sky. Probably one of the most safest commercial jet airliners ever built. A real backbone to Delta's international operations.
You're gonna miss the sounds of the engine starting up in the morning. You could always pick that up on a ramp wherever you were when an L-10 started.
The airplane was so automated that we sent a 727 engineer to the lower galley thinking that he could talk to the elevator. And when he came back up realizing that we had fooled him, he was very embarrassed.
The L1011 is the only Delta jet that I ever remember having only one livery painted on the plane.
One of the first Rolls-Royce reps that was on site in Atlanta told us, you blokes only need to know one thing about these engines, and that's how to open the cowling and polish those chrome lines at least once a week.
We're really going to miss the L1011. It was a great airplane, non-rev special, always a seat for a non-rev. If we got first class, wow, what an experience.
Well, I've been with Delta for 34 years as a flight attendant, and of all the airplanes that I've flown, this one has a very, very special place in my heart, and it's going to be the end of an era that I hate to see lost.
Well, the pilots that flew that airplane will always have a special place for it. I know I will. As long as we do remember that airplane, I think everyone that ever flew it has got a great memory of what a good airplane it was.
When you're flying,
where are we going today?
I'm going to Grandma's house.
There's someone who shows how much they care.
I'm not going to go anywhere without you.
A smile, a tone of voice, and the willingness to try. When you love to fly, it shows.
Yeah. 7 million miles.
Wow.
And there it sits.
Pretty good. Yeah.